I've been in work for the last, where's my coffee? I've been in work for the last half an hour, three quarters of an hour. And whilst you may say, well, Andrew, there's nothing wrong with that. Why are you worrying? Excuse all the lights. I'm just turning some lights on. All different, qualities of light. Let's turn the main ones off. There we go. You may be saying, well, Andrew, well, what's the problem there? You're always in work. Yes, I know I'm always in work, but it happens to be 8 o'clock on a Sunday morning, which means I've been in work since about 7 o'clock. I love my job, I do. We are going to be doing some filming. It's the last Sunday before Christmas. We've got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Christmas Eve, Sunday, Christmas Day. Week today, Christmas Day. Yeah, it'll all be over for another year. And so I have to make sure that I've got a little bank of films to see me over the holiday season when I'm not in work, basically. These lights are making me look green. Or was that just me anyway? So, a couple little projects to do. Then, let me put the camera down a minute. Then I'm going to be doing something that I often do on a Sunday. Take my muff off. That I normally do on a Sunday. God, you know what? The lights in here is terrible. Which is live streaming. Live streaming from my bench. Oh, excuse me. Got a bit of wind. Been to the doctor's. Gave me a kite. Oh, God, that's a terrible joke. Live stream. I've just explained it 2 seconds ago. Camera, webcam, pointed down at my bench. I'm working away. I will talk and I'll perhaps sing along to some songs, some carols or some Christmas songs that we got, and people can just watch me work. They can chat in the little chat box that appears to the side of what they're watching, and I can look on my little phone in front of me and I can see what the chats that's happening, and I can answer questions if people ask me questions. That's about it. That's my Sunday, and I've got a bit of work to do. I'm trying to get as many commissions as I can get finished today, so then all I've got to concentrate on. This camera lens is awful. What are the marks on this camera lens? So I can then just concentrate with Jason on the repairs then all the week, and not have to worry about any more commissions, because the commissions should all be finished for another year. Right, let me get cracking. A lot of work to do today. It's that time of the week. Do-do-do-do. Andrew's Christmas lunch. It's not Christmas Day. It's Sunday before Christmas, as you know. Look at my hair. And I've got today a BLT, a bacon, lettuce, and tomato. And if you're an Alf fan, remember Alf, the alien life form, that funny creature? That'll be a bacon, lucky, and tomato sandwich. Okay, I got a Star Bar, and to counteract the badness, and I've got the goodness. It's a Pepsi Max. Quick break, and I'll crack on with things. I did a live stream this morning, just saying in the last 2 seconds ago. 20 or so people watching me work away, which was okay, which is cool. Bacon's good. I'm not sure. Bit dirty. There we go. Alright. Crack on with some work. I'm upstairs, carrying on filming for some films after Christmas. I know they say you shouldn't eat at your bench, but it's Christmas and I'm taking care. I don't contaminate my food. I have washed my hands. It's not the same. It's a nice roast meal with roast chicken and roast potatoes and gravy and vegetables. It's going to have to do. Needs must.
So that's been quite an interesting Sunday for me. In work, just after 7-ish. Live stream at the bench. Did more work. Did more filming. Went down to see my mum and dad. Did a bit of shopping for them. Came back. Had some tea. Back into work. And now it's just before 9 o'clock in the evening, as you can see. And I'm just going home. Hopefully, my daughters would have put up the Christmas tree. They were saying, but Dad, or they call me Father, but Father, it was pretty. Pretty lights. They say, Father, but we were waiting for you so you can help us put the tree up. I said, girls, I'm never home to do it. I'm in work, 7:30. I don't get home. Just carry on without me. So hopefully, when I get in, tree, Christmas tree, and all the decorations will be all done. Thank you, girls.
These are the ones that are going on yesterday, guys.
What is that? They go on the tractor there, don't they?
Oh, do they?
Yeah, I think they're the outdoor ones, yeah. Grace. I'm not shopping anyway.
It was, yeah.
I think they're drunk. They've had a little bit too much to drink before starting to do the decorations. I have got a chip butty for my tea. It's working late. And a can of Fanta. It's bad for you, I know, but this I can pop across to the chip shop and pick up in 2 minutes, eat this, and I'm all done. I could prepare tea. Yeah, what time is it now? 7:30 of the evening, and I'm still working away. I have one commission I want to get finished tonight, so I don't have time to wine and dine. I don't have time in the mornings to go and get my food or prepare my food to come in to have it sort of tea time, because I was in work just after 7 o'clock this morning. I got home 9:30 last night, went to bed, up, basically that's it. I know I'm moaning, I'm not moaning, I'm just telling you what I do throughout December, because it is so hectic and busy. We've had a busy couple of days in the shop. Sharon was in yesterday, Mary was in today, and from Wednesday, that's tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we've got a full complement of staff. It is all hands on deck. I've got stock that we've had in that we've yet to put out. It's all put on the system, our point of sale system. So it is all systems go. As I said, I've got one commission I must try and finish tonight. It's been bugging me. It's just one of those jobs that are, well, you know what I mean, you get those sort of jobs. And then I've got a casting company called Niagara Falls Castings. They're in Warwick. They are doing one last job for me. It's a commission where we're incorporating the client's children and grandchildren's names around the outside of a heart. That is going to be, well, we're having that actually. I've done a 3D model of that using CAD CAM software, an STL file. I've sent that off to Niagara Falls. From that, they are producing a wax model, and from that wax model, they are casting it in 9-carat yellow. They are producing the wax model now as we speak. They are casting it on Thursday, so I will get it Friday. Nothing like leaving it until the last minute. And then he's coming on Saturday to collect it. That reminds me, I must make sure I've got an 18-inch chain. 1 second. Get a pen that works, Andrew, man. Get a pen that works. 18-inch curb chain. Mr. Item. Okay, just so I don't forget. Right, I'm going to get and eat my chipati. Coffee's been on. That's nice and hot. Get this finished. Get back to my bench. And crack on setting these five diamonds. Oh, chips. Chip shop chips. Salt and vinegar. Oh. Absolutely wonderful. No, it's been a long week for you.
Yeah.
Over in the kettle.
Oh, he's nowhere.
Oh, come on. I looked after you. No, I'll get it myself.
You're looking better now.
Oh, I wasn't earlier. Mary said I wasn't looking very good.
No, I know that, but your tablets haven't cooked in here.
It's up in the shed.
Oh, it's up, Chad. Oh, that shed.
Look at that.
That
is
that little
swelling that is.
It's like a balloon.
Oh, it's like a balloon. It is.
Two female staff with broken ankles.
Well, that's it. Christmas Eve. Excuse me. Christmas Eve. And excuse me. Christmas Eve. And it is now 5:30. And I am ready to go home. That's the end of another year. The end of 2016 in the shop. We've had a fantastic year. We had a fantastic day. Me, I am full up with a cold. And I have been suffering today. So I'm about to go home now, spend the rest of the evening and the rest of this year with my family. As I said, whether it be in this vlog or the previous vlog, that's it. We don't open now until the 3rd of January 2017. I want to spend some time with my family because they really haven't seen me much throughout this last month because of work. And I've always said, and I'll say it again, my daughters see more of Father Christmas in December than they do of me. Everything's been put away in the safe. Everything is locked away. Jason and myself, we've cleaned and tidied our benches, wiped them down. We've got all the lemel out from our trays. We've put that away. Everything is clean and tidy on our bench. I can't say the rest of the place is tidy, but we're going to come to that when we come back into work next year. I'm not sure whether this is going to be the end of the vlog. If it is, thank you very much everybody who has watched my vlogs since we started them back in September. Thank you so much indeed. I hope you've enjoyed them. I hope you've seen what goes on really behind the scenes in my life, here in the shop, at the bench, and also my consultancy work that I do for Sutton Tools and Betts. I can promise you that next year, 2017, that we are going to have some fascinating vlogs. I've got lots of things planned, lots of new films planned for At The Bench. Hopefully I'm going to be filming things, stuff, processes that perhaps nobody has ever seen before. Bit of a clickbait-ish in a way, but I just want you to be aware that please, if you want, I can't even see, if you want to subscribe to make sure that you receive the updates for these vlogs, please click the subscribe button down below, and also when the end of this vlog finishes, I would love you to subscribe, because not only will you get immediate notification of these vlogs, but also once a week we try and put up
a film on YouTube showing hints, tips, techniques, quick things like that on our YouTube channel as well. So please, I would love it if you would subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you're not a member of atthebench.com already, please go and visit. I would love you to have a look, take a look around, join up as a Freeview subscriber. It's only £119 to join for the whole year. That's Kerry wondering where I am. £119 for a whole year. It's less than a day's workshop, a day's tutoring, a day's jewellery course for 365 days, 24/7 access to At The Bench, the 1,200 odd films that are on there now, and more films are released each and every week. I personally think it's fantastic value, and it's Europe's biggest and largest online jewellery training website. So if this is the last vlog of 2016, thank you very much. Happy New Year, happy holidays, hope to see you in 2017. And if this isn't the last vlog and there's more after this little bit of a thank you, well then please carry on watching and I'd love to see you soon. Bye. Where the treetops